Shortly before Prime Minister Narendra Modi leaves for Kerala, Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi has asked him why the State Chief Minister Oommen Chandy has been stopped from attending a function. The Prime Minister has insulted the people of Kerala. He has stopped our Chief Minister from going to a function, Rahul told reporters in New Delhi. Chandy heads the Congress-led United Democratic Front government in the southern state. Chandy has been asked to keep out of a function where the statue of former Kerala Chief Minister R. Sankar will be unveiled by Modi in Kollam, a move that the Congress alleges is another attempt by the BJP to misappropriate its icons. Calling it a disgraceful and petty insult to an elected Chief Minister, Congress spokesperson Randeep Surjewala said keeping a Chief Minister from a rival party out is a phenomenon that has now become characteristic and typical of the ruling BJP style of politics.